peace. Our peace. He's a very present help in the time of trouble. Is his present tense. He's right there all the time. Whenever you need him, call on your peace. Whenever you're in trouble, call on your peace. If you're sinking and seem like you're about ready to drown, call on the name of Jesus. He is our peace. So he said in his writings to his disciples, he said, my peace I leave with you. My peace I give unto you. Not as the world giveth, give unto you. God has a way of giving you his peace. Hallelujah. In the midst of your storm, every one of us, Elder Sewell, is going through a storm. Hallelujah. But thanks be to God, regardless how severe the storm is, God sends peace. Though the storm walks, I wish I could say that. Keep on raging in my life. Hallelujah. Sometimes I don't see the night from day.
Yes.
But what's the words of that? It gave me peace in my storm. Hallelujah. Say, Pastor, you talk about a literal storm? No, I'm talking about a figurative storm. So I'm talking about trials. I'm talking about situations. I'm talking about trouble. I'm talking about things that make you feel upset. God has a way to have peace. And when God gets ready, he knows how to stay the hand of the enemy. He knows how to quiet the situations all around you, because God is our peace. Let's stand.